I just got an Urban Decay Makeup Box goodie for free. Peacocks live here, so you'll notice that in the buildings there's a lot of peacock art. But if you're lucky, you have the privilege of seeing that majestic creature. Hello everyone, and welcome to the FUAME Network's My Point of View. I am your Los Angeles host, Mocha, where we show you awesome things to do in cities nearby. Today I have a special treat for you. We're at the world's famous, most beautiful cemetery, the Hollywood Forever Cemetery, which is the home to all the most celebrities in the world. So you heard it right, the most celebrities in the world. There's amazing people like Rodolfo Valentino, James Mansfield, just to name a couple. And I'm gonna be showing you the cemetery, but every summer up till Halloween, Hollywood Forever hosts this famous, amazing event called Cinespia, where they showcase old movies, they have food, vendors, so you're just gonna spend the day with me. So with that being said, let's go check out some graves. I'm gonna grab my bag. Come on, darling. Before we start touring the cemetery, I just wanted to inform you guys that the cemetery opens at 8 a.m. and you can park inside the cemetery completely free. There's loads of parking, and you can also pay for a tour and they'll take you around the whole cemetery, or you could do a self-guided tour on foot, which I love because you could do it at your own pace. You can Google people, so it's really up to you. So let's get started. Woo, I'm so excited. Hollywood Forever Cemetery was founded in 1899 on 100 acres and was named Hollywood Cemetery by F.W. Samuelson and Lombard. It is a full-service cemetery, funeral home, crematory, and hosts cultural events, live music, and summer movie screenings, which is Cinespia. Many people buried in the cemetery were prominent people in the entertainment business, musicians, actors. As you can see, we came across Johnny Ramone from the epic band The Ramones, Chris Cornell, the main singer of Audioslave, and Toto from Wizard of Oz. Okay, so a really beautiful fact about Hollywood Forever is that peacocks live here. So you'll notice that in the buildings, there's a lot of peacock art. But if you're lucky, you have the privilege of seeing that majestic creature. Look at her, look at her. Oh my God. Don't they beak at me? So I'm paying my respects to these graves, and a lot of people's graves here has their picture. There are some, I mean, how stunning. Merit, and how stunning Yuma or Waimea. Gorgeous. And look, they have music notes because they obviously were involved in music. It's just, everything is so breathtaking here. Oh, this is you. This is who I was just looking at. She was a singer, Yuma. So I just Googled, her name's Ima with a Y because she's Peruvian. I should have known that. But she was a famous vocalist, actress, and model. Super famous in Latin America. I swear you can learn, there's so many awesome people here. Everyone's awesome, but there's just so many stories to be told. That is a peacock. Maybe she needs some help. beautiful is the lake, the willow tree. Life is such a beautiful thing. It really is. So embrace every second. So this is the grave that I've been looking for all over the place. I found it. It is Rodolfo Valentino. He was one of the most famous silent film stars from Italy. He was called the Latin Lover. He was very handsome, very talented, but unfortunately his life was cut short in his early 30s. Freak accident. He had like a stomach issue, but yeah, amazing. I can't believe he died in 1926. Here is his grave. There are still flowers from fans. Beautiful. Gorgeous. All right, darlings, that is it for the cemetery tour. I hope you loved it. It was so beautiful, so amazing, but we're coming back at 7 p.m. because that's when the Cinespia event starts. So let's get out of this close and get ready for tonight's event. I'm so excited. It's an 80s movie called Valley Girl, and there's gonna be some vendors, there's gonna be food. It's gonna be a lot of fun. So let's get to it. Made it home and we're dressed in a very casual, comfy outfit, wearing some jeans or leggings, some tennis shoes or whatever you want, platform booties, because we need a platform. But what basically Cinespia is that it's a section of the cemetery that has been blocked off, so there's no graves there. And they play the old movies, there's vendors, there's food, and it's all picnic style. So some things to bring along with you would be a picnic blanket, picnic basket if you want, or a cooler. You can bring lawn chairs. You can also bring a lot of snacks of choice, and only beer and wine, no hard alcohol. My friend really wants to get food there, so we're gonna show you what we get there, and we're gonna have some fun. So I'm super excited. Let's go. Okay, so let's talk about parking. It's absolutely packed. You're gonna see in just a minute. There's no parking anywhere because you need a permit all around the area, but there is areas if the cemetery is already full. It's $20 at the cemetery, and then there's three garages. Well, I'll show you in a minute. They're like car washes that are the same price, but there's a lot of room. So I'm just gonna show you what they look like. So basically it's a car wash like this. That is the major street right there. You'll see a lot of attendants basically trying to get you into their parking lots. They are the same price, so that's all you gotta know. But if you look over there where the palm trees are, that's where the cemetery is. So if that's not full, these are great options, even though they're the same price. So, 'cause there's no parking anywhere. Okay, so I'm standing here with Riley, And I just wanted to let you know that it is quite a little trek, but all you have to do is follow the music and you're there. It's actually such a nice walk. I know I brought you guys here earlier today, but this place is just so stunning. For being a cemetery, is just so beautiful and the energy is powerful. A major contribution that makes Synespia super fun is the theme that revolves around the movie. In this case, it was an 80s movie, so a lot of people were dressed up and they had an 80s California beach photo shoot area. The vendors always change, and this time it was the awesome makeup brand Urban Decay promoting their new lipstick, giving out free goodie boxes, photo op sections. There's also a little booth where you can buy Synespia merch, and yeah, it's just super fun. But in all sincerity, I definitely recommend bringing your own food. I've always done that in the past. My friend has never been there before. She thought that there was gonna be more food trucks, but there weren't many options at all. Just your typical movie snacks and pizza. Okay, the amount of people here is a little overwhelming, but they told us that there's some spots in the front, so we're gonna go check that out. Okay, so I brought my friend along because this is a place that you cannot
come alone. Hi YouTube! Hi YouTube!
You can't come by yourself here, so definitely come with friends, come with family. There's a lot to see and do, so it's gonna be so much fun. I just got an Urban Decay Makeup Bucks goodie for free. Like when the pepperonis are like little circles like that. Oh my gosh. Okay, we'll eat it over there because we don't want to be messy. Yeah.
To tell you, this is an incredible event for Valley Girl. It's perfect, but I never would have guessed, ever, back then when I was making it, I could barely get a permit. So it was, you know, we just, we were lucky.
All right, everyone, that has been it for my Hollywood Forever Cemetery and Synespia video. I hope you enjoyed it. It was such a peaceful morning, such an eventful, fun night. And if you do decide to come to Hollywood Forever Cemetery, it is such a beautiful experience, but it is a place that requires immense respect, not only for the property, the location, but especially for the loved ones buried there and their families. Also, I have another question for our viewers. If you're from LA or are planning to visit LA and are curious about a place, location, place to eat, drop it in the comments. I'll go check it out and you can get a little preview. And if you happen to be in another city around the US, go check out our channel because we have lots of cool girlies doing videos, and it might be in a city near you and it might be something that you are interested in doing. So go check out FUAME Network. We're always bringing you awesome things to do, places to see, things to eat, and not only that, we love doing it. So, again, I am Mocha, your Los Angeles host, and I can't wait to see you in my next video. Until next time, bye.